Welcome. Hello. Introduction. Kazooie and Banjo. Alright, let's get some more shit. Let's get more jiggies. Oh, we can do the bottle bonuses. Morning, did I find the shortcuts yet? So last time we played, we did things. We finished, let's see, what was it? Mumbo, Treasure Trove, Clanker, Bubble Gloop, Freeze, Gobi, Gobi's Valley. So we are on to Mad Monster Mansion, I think it's called. No, I think I'm getting names mixed up. Alright. Kiss me. Kiss. Run. I can see it's quite hard work to lump around that squawking jerk. That was just rude, Grunty. That was just rude. Yeah, I was right this time, Mad Monster Mansion. Alright. Time to go in here. Alright, so let's try to find some dumb shit. These two guests are rather dumb. Let's make sure they're unwelcome. Who woke Nappa while he's sleeping? I can hear somebody down there creeping. You don't have to worry about me, Nappa. Hey, it's Grunty's nice sister. It's a cauldron. It's Mumbo. The broomstick. Clungo! Grunty. I like Plungo. My golden prize you may not take. Not while old Nappa is awake. Don't laugh at me, asshole. Alright. So let's... Ow. That... Let's see what to collect here. A lot. Alright. Turn down the music of my headphones real quick. Alright, let's... Oh, that's a clever guy. I heard a friend. Where's the friendo? Leave me alone. A friendo you cannot take. Son of a bitch. There you are, Fundo. Grab that. Yoink. Grunty's gold, how it's shown. She'll be mad now it's gone. Yes, I'm mad. My boot I'll put up your useless spooky boot. But... now that's taken care of. No, I don't know why I thought that would, but I thought that would. What happens if I jump through here? What's here? Oh, you cocksucker. Thank you. Give me. I want it. I want it. I'm gonna assume Mumbo's spell is what gets me it. Can you leave me alone, Mr. Skeletone? Feed it eggs. Oh, bear is much too fat to fit in Largo's mouth. I'm not that fat. As the bear. Oh my god, it's Captain Blackbeard guy from what this game was going to be. What's up, Jinjo? Hop out. The question remains, what's in this window? Bitch. What? Oh, shit. One second, I have to change the batteries out of my controller. Alright, brand fresh and new. Bitch! Alright. I guess I don't need to do anything else with the house at the moment. I'm wondering, can I, is that a Mumbo token under it? I think that is a Mumbo token under it. That's right. Death befalls us all. For I chose your time. Ikumbokum. Suck a dick. Stop chasing me. Please stop. Big oak door is very tough. Stupid bear is not fast enough. Yoink. What tis be? Breakable as tis that. God, my itchy! Every time I live stream, man, I swear to God, that's when I start itching myself. I get nervous. I want to entertain you people with my shitty voices. Nothing. Token. Doop. Fuck a duck. I found me my ginger. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk. Hope you got your ghostly ass out of here. Then the Minjo came. All that fucking health. Son of a bitch! Still haven't opened that fucking thing. Eat the egg. You're welcome. Fuck you. You're welcome. Welcome, buddy. As a kid, I actually did think this level was creepy. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't have to tell the truth either. You look very suspicious. Alright, call it this way. That didn't seem to open these fucking doors. This window's different. You, dude! Mumbo's hut. Those lovely thorns, how they've grown. Music to my ears. I didn't care what the rest you had to say. Hey, what up? Getting jiggy with it? Yeah, I bet you're getting jiggy with it. Anything up here? What do I turn into? Oh. Spellnog, Mumbo's Link Lock, all dirty. You wash? I don't wanna wash your fucking Link Lock. Ah, Mumbo's proud. Pumpkin spell make good soup. Please don't eat me. My wife is pregnant. That hurt. How do I get up there? Not like that. Oh! Hey. No, I'm spoofy like you. Oh, hey. Get up there, please. Please. That's high as you jump. Okay. Alright, so, thanks, buddy. Ah, okay, that's it. Fiddle me diddles! Ah, that's for them. Normal banjo. Alright, so... Stop trying... Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Don't fucking touch me. Oh, I see. God damn it. Find a way to get on top, it's just this little fucking pumpkin. How the fuck do I get up there? Ah. What's this? Mind me. Ah, okay. I can... Yes. Yes. There we go. Jump there. Got there. Now, ooh, toilet time. Happy landings, little one. All the poop, all the stank. I can't believe you went in there. Now wash your hands, filthy bear. I'll take a shower instead. Nice little bath. Alright, so... I go change back for a bit. Assuming I got everything I could, at least for now, except for that Cheeto thing on the outside. My next target. God damn it. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Where does this window go? And I burned myself like a fucking idiot. There we go. Everyone's gone. Alright. You deserve to die after that. What's this game? If I'm assuming I gotta spell Banjo Kazooie. Greetings, O Solid One. I'm Tumblr the Mighty. Solve the puzzle, and you can take this infernal thing that's stuck under me. What do I have to do? What do I do here? Fuck it, I'm gonna look it up. It's not really specific. Oh. Oh, I'm stupid. Looks like he's ready to fight. Fuck you, dude. No, no, no! God damn it! Fuck that door. I don't care, man. Just if you're gonna fucking jump, Banjo. Fuck that. The fucks I gave one none. Good. Go live your life. Leave me alone. Over here. Oh. Not so funny now, is it, you fucking hoe? Alright, let me grab the running shoes. What the fuck? Leave me alone! Getting sick of your rootin' tootin' bullshit. I swear to Satan's ass, or you'll fucking die. Get on that. Mozan plays his organ with ease, but can you follow him on the keys? I'll try that in a second, buddy. Kinda want to explore a bit more. Can't believe you're so slow. Back to the start we must go. Not bad, Bear, but now watch me copy this tune and amazed I'll be. Hold on, let me itch my ear and then we will copy that fucking tune. Ooh. damn it. Come on, man. Your music skills are mighty fine, so take this golden piece of mine. There's a fly pad. Alright, there's two things I'm missing here. A grunty pad. Let's go quest that pad before it happens. There we go. What's this? A mumbo. I can't move for shit! No! No! Fuck, die. So sad that Mumbo token must be lost. I knew D well. Banjo must stand still, his spell go all funny. I'm not gonna lie, I know the cheat to become that thing. I might do it. I wanna do it. That's everything, right? Yep. It took a long time to do it. Oh no. No, no, no. You weren't there before, buddy. Please don't. Please don't. Please look, look, look. Please, please stop. All right. Fuck! Do 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 do. Cheeto, Bear, and Bird have found once more another spell they get. If one more page I see you turn, I'm going to shout Cheeto, Burn. Nasty witch is so cold, I shall tell, enter Red Feathers, and Sandcastle Floor and Treasure Trove Cove. Thank you. Faster this way. How bright they are, stupid shorts. A target for my dumb cohorts. Mumbo magic, you're weak. Turn me normal, Mumbo. Alright, so... Fuck, what now? Where to? That's not suspicious over there or anything. Pumpkin again. Son of a peach. I'll kill you. I'll fucking murder you. God, this music's giving me a fucking headache. Like, the music in this game's great. I don't like this one, though. I don't like this music. Something about it just giving me a fucking headache. Mumbo, change me. God, I'm turning the sound off for now. I can't stand this fucking music. It's supposed to be eerie and shit for a child, and it was. But now, it's raping my ears. It's fucking my ears. I can't stand it. I'm gonna fucking murder you when I get the chance. You're the foot, you cocksucker. I'm gonna murder you. Thanks, Slutbo. I'm fucking ready. I gotta remember what the fuck that is. Change me back, please. Pumpkin making Mumbo hungry. Me get pot ready. Alright, so next time we come to this, we shall be able to go do whatever the fuck that was. Join me now and dump the bear. That little backpack that I'll wear. Alright, well, I'm gonna quit here for now. I have a headache that I have to fucking take care of. This song, it's horrible. I like this game, but goddamn, the fucking... Real quick, view totals. I'm gonna grab that last fucking thing. Next time we'll do red feathers. See if the cheat wishy-washy works. Without having to do bottles bonus. But... Fuck me then! Alright. I wonder if you can get to the end of Banjo Kazooie without collecting no Jinjos.
Okay.
It's in her stupid fucking eye. Can I get to that without the need to fly? Let's see. I will fuck you up. Great. You know what? Let's get this pain in the fucking ass over with. That ugly bear, you feathered freak, is nothing but a stupid geek. Good. Insult me more, Grunty, it turns me on. Pretty sure that's what your fucking objective is anyway. two more, and I got this. Wait, that net, can you? Alright. There we go. We are close to the end of the game. We have about two more worlds, and then bam, we're done. So, this has been Banjo Kazooie. Thanks for coming by. And, I hope.